7 tombs, eh?
Guys who are supposed to keep the place tidy and secure, look at the amount of plastic that's thrown around. They say, oh, it's a conservation. Don't care. Look at this. This is what people should focus on if they employ people to look after these premises. Instead of trying to pinch by thinking that I haven't paid. It makes me really, really upset because look at all this. Why? I made sure those two security guards, those two security chaps actually pick up the rubbish. It's so sad that we are ignoring and neglecting absolutely every aspiration of life just simply because of selfish needs. Is it? Those kids did not throw the wrappers. No. They took it with them, apart from a few little pieces that they were stood here. At least I managed to change their mindset, at least for this moment in time, and protect what was here, which is, I'm not here to change anybody. I'm just here to realize what is important and how to preserve what we have left with. Simple. There's a bin provided only to dispose of all of your plastic and things.